for Minnesota. Into the middle, Spurgeon. He fires. Tip. Foligno scores!
This zone time all started from a great neutral zone play. Stepping up in the neutral zone, creating a loose puck for Kevin Fiala, who happened to be at the end of his shift here, being out there for about 50 seconds, mishandled the puck, and then the puck just sat on the goalie's pads, and the referee did a great job. You can see him there in the back, great position, keeping that puck alive, and Marcus Foligno taking advantage of a loose puck out front. Jared Spurgeon just throwing it on net. Loose puck pops out. And the Ottawa Senators, number 5 and 6 defensemen, were taken advantage of.
Merrill across to Addison. Into the corner for Kaprizov. Kaprizov working for space. Got it to Addison. A long shot. Save. They score! Tipped out front. And Minnesota has two quick ones. It's 2-0 Wild.
Again, I'm going to go back to 30 seconds before this.
Brodin to Dumba, in with speed. Dumba centers. Foligno scores!
This second power play unit for the Wild got the Wild back into the game. Goudreau with a goal a couple nights ago. And now off of the rush, Matt Dumba using his speed. I thought he could have taken it to the net. Nice little saucer pass, and Marcus Foligno gets enough on that. It just slips underneath the pad, right over top of the pad, underneath the arm of Gustafsson. Again, we talked about power play percentages. Throw them out the window. The Ottawa Senators had scored 3 goals in a row, had all kinds of momentum. That was a very, very important power play goal for the Wild to get them tied up in this one.
For Delzato. Bumped by Kaprizov. Taken away by Fiala. Fiala races through neutral ice. Holding off a check from Stützle. Fiala, Kaprizov scores!